Jetta once again looked behind him, saw Cyril Rioli, who's no slouch, and was still prepared to take him on.
It was one of the great highlights of the game for me. I love Rioli, and they both knew what was on here. They'd summed each other up. Great chase from Rioli. Got there, just got a hand, and in fact, there was a push in the back and a free kick downfield, but brilliant from